Hi, welcome back to my channel. Happy Friday. You're gonna hear Bruce gnawing on his toy. I've been on the floor now, maybe about 20 minutes waiting for him to settle down. He just wants to play and gnaw on his bone. So I filmed a little bit of that and I will insert that here. So a quick update on my mom is, it's been 3 weeks. It'll be 3 weeks tomorrow. And things are just up in the air. We're not sure what's going to happen to her, whether she's going to recover from her fall. So that's all I'm going to say about that. I'd share with you what I've done in here for October to present day. So this is my Hobonichi Cousin. This is what it looks like now. Here is the 2024, so you can see the difference, what a brand new cousin looks like versus one that's filled. And over here are the Hobonichi papers that I used in here. So I just thought it would be kind of fun to share with you how many I've bought. So I really do love these things. This is what I use to tape into the book, to tip in photos. This one in particular, I've been using to write notes in, and then, you know, taping it and then putting it in my cousin. So I have this one, I have this one. This is the first one that I purchased. I have this one, and then this one. So you can see I have a lot. I did not purchase the one for this year because I have so many. So again, this is what it looks like. And let's go to the weekly, starting in October. So this kind of gives you an idea of how I've been using the weekly layout. Washi from Daiso, then the stickers. And I like to do my task for the day here. And then stickers if I have them. If I have packages, I would put it over here. So this is the 1st of October. Again, Daiso washi tape. Decided to do this layout. So my packages are up here. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I think my sister bought me this washi, which I think is also from Daiso. But this worked out nicely. Now we're into the first week of November. So you can see how I did the Halloween washi tape here. And then on the 1st, I switched it to the pumpkins. And then here we are today on the 10th. And I've been keeping it pretty simple and just keeping the task that I've been doing every day, whether it's for my husband or just basic things that I needed to try to get done at home, you know, while we were dealing with my mom. And then let's go to, so because it's so chunky, you need, even if you want to write something on the other side so that you can lift up the planner so that you can journal in it. So here we are for October. I have photos underneath. So this is the Eric paper, which is right here. And then I just put invisible tape here on the side. So this is the October monthly blank page. And generally I like to put my currently, like what I'm doing, reading, you know, whatever I want to remember for the month. But since October is Halloween, and this was something funny that I found on Facebook, I thought that I would draw this in. This is a bakery. Some raisin bread, coconut raisin bread that we picked up at the mall. And then on days where I don't have anything, because I don't necessarily journal in here every day, if I don't have any photos to put down or anything memorable, I would just put magazine cutting in here. So in this case, I put down some Frenchies. That's Kit Kat, my sister's cat. That's Bruce, who you're hearing in the background. This is Finn. This is Humble's dog. And there's Humble. Humblechan. She has a YouTube channel. Here are some raccoons that visited my sister's backyard.
Is that okay, Spruce?
So here's some more. Here are some quotes that I found. So I just did little boxes with my pen. Here is a really interesting picture that I found in a magazine. And since it wouldn't fit this way, I just went ahead and cut it down and put it down like this. Started some seeds for myself and my nephew. They haven't sprouted yet. And there's more pictures of Kit Kat. This is a loquat tree. I started from seed probably about 5 or 6 years ago from my mom's tree back at the old house before it was sold. I put it down in the ground, and this is the first year that it is finally blooming. So I was really excited about this. So this was the last time that I talked to my mom because I wanted to tell her about it. I sent her the photos. So this is the day that she fell on the 21st. So that's my mom and my niece. The rest of the stuff are just photos that I put down on the days that things happened. And there may or may not be text on the pages. Since I know what the photos are all about, I'm just gonna fill it in later. So there's some jai. This is my mom's, is it called an orchid cactus? It flowers at night, but it bloomed. And so I took that as a good sign. This is my niece's cat, my sister's cat. Here's Bruce and Kit Kat. This is when my niece came over to visit Bruce. Kit Kat showed up, so she was pretty excited. Now on this day, I try to use scrapbook paper. I have a lot of scrapbook paper. I don't know how to use it. So I thought I would try to do something like this. I don't exactly like it, but because I used double-sided tape to tape down these little scraps, I'm stuck with it. So I may end up putting down more stickers just to try to cover it up. This is the hospital band that we all had to wear when we went to go visit my mom in the hospital. So I went ahead and taped that down. Here we are in November. So this is the November blank monthly page. On this page, I was thinking of doing a gratitude layout, but since the condition of my mom is so uncertain, I am not sure if I want to do that now. So I'm just going to leave it blank until I can figure out what I want to do. If not, I might turn this into a another currently page, but I'm not going to worry about that for now. This day, my mom was starting to feel better. And so this is my sister and my dad visiting her. On Saturday, my niece, my nephew, and my niece's boyfriend took a trip to Japan. I obviously don't have anything positive to report or to make note of on my pages. I decided to document their trip. So she's been sending us a lot of photos. And so this is them at the airport. And then this is part of Saturday. So that's why you see a little black line here. This is another hospital band. They moved my mom to another hospital. That's what that is. On Monday, Japan Day, but I put it on our Monday, they went to Pokemon Cafe. Blacked it out. And so because they sent me so many photos, I try to highlight their trip of their day, what they did that day. So this is what they ate. And then this is them at the cafe. And then on Tuesday, they went to, let's see, did I block? Okay, I did. They went to Tokyo Disneyland. So this is what it looked like at night. This is the hotel. Not that they stayed at, but this is the hotel that's adjacent to the park. And so this is my niece and my nephew that you can't see, but with the castle. Here's my nephew with the castle. When they went on Tuesday, Japan time, it was the first day of their Christmas decoration. So she said it was really, really busy. So that's what's back here. And then on this one, and this one, I can't remember which one I used. It might have been this Tiffin page. Actually, no, it's Marie. So for this one, you can see it right there, but two Tiffins. This is what they had for dinner. So they went and visited a noodle shop. Okay, so on this day, they went to Tokyo Disney Sea. So obviously I covered up their pictures. Now for this night, again with Marie, this is what they had. So they took a lot of photos of the food at Tokyo Disney Sea, but this is the only one that I printed out because look at the egg. I don't know if you can see it, but ooh, but it has a Mickey head in it, which I thought was pretty cool. So I printed that out, but it's on a pizza. But that night for their dinner, they ordered a dish where you pour hot tea and it becomes like a soupy meal. They said it was really, really good. So I went ahead and printed that out. Yesterday they visited a shrine. They said it was very crowded. So my nephew wanted to stay in the room and eat ramen. And I don't know what that is, but that's tofu skin with, I think he said, rice inside, a bubbly drink. While my niece and her boyfriend visited sushi shop that's like on a conveyor belt, and then you can either place your order. There was like an iPad. There it is right there. That's Bruce. Where you can place your order here. Take a plate as it scrolled by. She took two photos of the sushi. And that's it. Today's Friday. She did send me some more photos of what they did yesterday, because today's Saturday for them. Print that out later and put it on here. So that is a quick look of my cousin, what I've done in October going into November. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe if you'd like to see after the pin videos of my Hobonichi. I will try to upload next week. Have a good weekend, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.